You should get a good math out of this video. Hey guys, what's going on? I'm back here with a spinging video. And actually, if you're wondering why I didn't have like an actual intro before and like what I normally do is because I'm trying to make my videos a little more fast-paced. I don't want them to be like with the intro and like my whole face and crap, and it's I just want to be a lot more fast-paced, add a little more spice up so the videos are a little more faster. But I made this video specifically to talk about the patch that all the snipers are dreading. This lobby fucking sucks. So if you're a sniper and you probably know what I'm talking about. You probably know that I'm talking about the car being nerfed and the infield being a little bit buffed. I'm done with that lobby. I can't anymore. Oh, one more thing. This is my second video I'm recording today. Let's just say I made an Omega video. Apparently my mic doesn't work with Omega for some reason, so it was kind of a little iffy at the beginning. And the audio sounded like complete poop again. So another video down the drain. Nice. Okay, so back to what I was talking about before. So basically what they did is they nerfed the car hella. Not hella, but I mean like damage-wise. They literally made it as slow as the fucking M1. I guess this is probably punishment for us begging for ground war in this freaking game. Like, it's just... I had to have some falling damage right there. Alright guys, I just like kind of broke my controller because I smashed her one day and now the button's stuck. Why can't I run? Okay, so I guess my controller's broken. I literally can't run right now. After a great start on this video, guys. Okay, the buttons. Okay, we fixed it. Don't worry. Okay, but like I was talking about, maybe the car was too fast. But what is the purpose of nerfing a freaking sniper to have the same scope in time as a freaking other sniper? Basically, at this point, the car is literally worthless. Why would I use the car? You're trying so hard, dude. Why would I use the car? Keep in mind, it's the same scope and time as the Springfield. Why would I use that when it has a lot less I'm gonna lose my shit, guys. It has a lot less damage than the car. It's just useless at this point. It's so slow, I'm not even gonna use it anymore, basically. Literally, what I've been using for the past day is the freaking infield, because it's so fun to use. Because they actually buff the infield. Yeah, they actually buff the sniper for once in COD. I know, imagine that. But I guess the scope in time is like 1 or 2 frames quicker or something like that. It doesn't seem like a lot, but it's actually a little bit noticeable. I can notice it. And I guess they buff the damage, which I've been noticing that too. I think that's what they said or some crap. I don't know. But they buff the damage on it. And I'll leave the patch notes down below in the description. Because I've noticed that my shots, like, I don't get as many hit markers now. So, yeah, that's good. So, literally, the only sniper that I use is I'll rip out the Springfield occasionally. But I've been loving using the infield. Because I don't get mad hit markers with it and it scopes a little bit faster. But I honestly don't get why. Please don't let me die to this guy. Thank you. Why they would nerf it at least to the same speed as the Springfield. Maybe it was too fast to scope in. It was a little bit overpowered. But to have two snipers the same speed is just ridiculous. But I guess they might be coming out with new snipers for the DLC, which launches for the PS4 this next week. So I'm looking forward to see what they're dropping there. Bet you having fun. Guys, look at this insane lighter I have. It says, y'all get lit. So yeah, you guys gotta get lit now after you watch this video. Guys, go get lit and like watch every single one of my videos, please. So I'm gonna go on a limb now and say that the infield is probably the best sniper in this game now. I don't care. Say what you want, but the infield is the most funnest. Is that even a word? I don't know. But it's the best sniper in the game, as I would say. Run, teammate, kill him. Anyway, guys, and just so you know, it's actually about 8 o'clock p.m. when I'm recording this video. I record and edit all my shit before like 2 p.m. That's how late it is right now because my video messed up. Because I didn't notice that the auto was messed up until like an hour or so ago. It just wasn't up to my standards. Oh, and look how close we are to precision. We're level 51. Hopefully I can, you know, like bust that out tonight or some crap. But thank you guys for all the support on recently my videos and crap. I've been really having fun doing YouTube and we're gonna take this bitch far. Yeah, sit down, boy. I'm done with you, boy. At least you got a favorite map on this game, Gustav Cannon. This map on TDM is like a game of fucking hide and seek. Literally awful. You can't find anybody. But I'll play, you know, for that different content. See anybody. This is map. Literally not finding anybody. But I guess hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. Like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed. And, you know, leave video suggestions down below in the description. And as always, I will see y'all, you beautiful faces, in the next one. Later.